What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. Cause all and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh. Thank you.
in the knowledge that he will be a kind and loving husband and take good care of her throughout their married life.
I am.
Thank you. Please be seated, everyone. Good afternoon, everybody, and a very warm welcome to the Grasshopper Inn, where we're all gathered to witness the joining in matrimony of Greg and Gemma. My name is Margaret Brady, I'm Deputy Superintendent Registrar for Surrey, and it's my privilege to conduct your ceremony here today. And the registrar responsible for the legal record of your marriage is Jo James. Now, before we begin the ceremony, there are just two things I should mention. Firstly, this place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. And this just simply means that each marriage which takes place here is both legal and binding. And secondly, I have to remind you both of the solemn and binding character of the vows you're about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. Now, as no impediment has been alleged against your marriage, and the necessary certificates have been issued, it is upon the authority of these documents that the marriage may now take place. However, ladies and gentlemen, before we actually proceed with the ceremony, we're going to have the first of our readings. So I'm going to ask Beth to come forward. Beth is going to read The Life That I Have. Thank you, Beth. Come have my place here.
If you live to be 100, I want to live to be 100 minus one day so I never have to live without you. Piglet sidled up to Pooh from behind. Pooh, he whispered. Yes, Piglet? Nothing, said Piglet, taking Pooh's hand. I just wanted to be sure of you. We'll be friends forever, won't we, Pooh? Asked Piglet. Even longer, Pooh answered. If ever there is a tomorrow when we're not together, there is something you must always remember. You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. But the most important thing is, when we're apart, I'll always be with you.
Thank you very much indeed, Beth. That was lovely. Thank you. Let's give her a round of applause. Identify yourselves in your full names. So, are you Gregory Borogiero?
I am.
Thank you. And are you Gemma Frances Worsley?
I am.
Thank you. I'm going to ask you both each in turn to make a solemn declaration that you are in fact free to marry. So we're going to start with you. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare
that I know not.
That I know not
of any lawful impediment.
Any lawful impediment.
Why I, Gregory Borogiero.
Why I, Gregory Borogiero.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Gemma Frances Worsley.
To Gemma Frances Worsley.
I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare
that I know not.
That I know not
of any lawful impediment.
Any lawful impediment.
Why I, Gemma Frances Worsley.
Why I, Gemma Frances Worsley.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Gregory Borogiero.
Gregory Borogiero.
Thank you. Well, now we come to the part where you make your vows to one another. So I'm going to ask the witnesses to come forward, please, Matthew and Sarah. Thank you. Excellent. We have you just one each side of the table, wherever you like. Thank you. I want you to see what's going on here. Excellent. And we're also going to ask Gary to come forward, because Gary has the very important job of presenting the wedding rings. Have them on the cushion, please, out of the box. Beautifully done. Round of applause for that. It's a circle with no beginning and no ending. And while these rings are beautiful in their own right, it's the bond of love they represent that truly makes them priceless. Rings are worn as a symbol of your love for one another and a reminder of the vows you share today. So Greg, I'm going to ask you to take the ring that you're going to give Gemma and place it on the third finger of her left hand. Now stay holding her hand while you say to her, I give you this ring. As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And a token of my love.
And a token of my love. I, Gregory Borrigero, take you, Gemma Frances Worsley, to be my partner for life. I will treasure our friendship, and I'll treasure our love forever. I will trust you, I will honour you, and I will love you faithfully always. Together we will laugh, together we will cry. Whatever may come, I will always be there. As I give you my hand to hold, I also give you my life to keep.
And I call upon
these persons here present
to witness
that I, Gregory Borrigero,
do take thee, Gemma Frances Worsley, to be my lawful wedded wife. Thank you. Now, Gemma, your turn, please. Place the ring on Grace's hand. I give you this ring. As a symbol of our marriage. And a token of my love.
Greg, you are my happily ever after. With you, I'm a better person. With you, I am complete. I cannot wait to spend this lifetime with you and know that with love, laughter, trust, and respect we share, we make a strong team. We are sure to be tested at times, but I promise to be the best wife I can be throughout. I promise to work on my patience and tolerance. I promise to praise and encourage you every day. I promise to put you first always. I promise to love you unconditionally throughout all our adventures in life. Finally, in the words of Jerry Marsden, and a motto of meaning to you, never walk alone.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness.
That I, Gemma Frances Worsley.
Do take thee, Gregory Borrigero.
To be my lawful wedded husband. Now you've both made a solemn declaration that you're free to marry, and you've said the words required by law to contract a marriage here today before your witnesses, before your families and friends. And it's my very great pleasure to declare you are now husband and wife. Okay, now kiss the bride.
Marriage is about giving and taking, and courting and forsaking, kissing and loving and pushing and shoving, caring and sharing and screaming and swearing, about being together whatever the weather, about being driven to the end of your tether, about sweetness and kindness and wisdom and blindness. It's about being strong when you're feeling quite weak. It's about saying nothing when you're dying to speak. It's about being wrong when you know you're right. It's about giving in before there's a fight. It's about you two living as cheaply as one. You can give us a call if you know how that's done. Never heeding advice that was always well meant. Never counting the cost until it's all spent. And for you two today, it's about to begin. And for all that the two of you have to put in. Most days filled with joy and others with sadness. Sometimes marriage is sheer madness. But rest assured, we'll be there all the way.